This here is your stitch width to continue your stitch width. So zero is straight sewing, 1 to 4 zigzag. Then this here to change your design, pick whatever design you want. And here we have orange and white. So here, this facing like this now is for you to sew the orange design, because each stitch have two different designs. So for you to sew the orange one, you put it here. For you to sew the white one, you move it here to sew the white one. While here we have the orange stitch for the normal sewing, while we have here the white one for the button hole. These numbers here for the stitch length, you make it tight and straight. Here is your reverse. Here your teeth control. Take this in and take this out. Here is your tension. Here is where you reel. And this is how you thread it. So from here, enter here, come out, go in, here, and straight to your needle.